हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू योर चैनल लर्निंग न्यू स्किल्स। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न
ब्लॉक रीडिंग इन इंग्लिश,
न्यू वर्ड्स एंड इट्स मीनिंग्स, एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू स्टोरी। सो बिफोर टेलिंग द स्टोरी, शी इज गोइंग टू टेल यू अ न्यू हाइकू। सो लेट्स लिसन।
देयर वॉज अ बग इन माई रग, सो आई किल्ड इट विद अ मग।
Okay, so let's enjoy the video.
The title of the story is The Donkey and the Load of Salt. One day, a merchant went to collect some sacks of salt from the seashore. He piled the sacks onto the back of his donkey, and they started to make their way home. The donkey struggled to carry the heavy load, and as he crossed the shallow river, he slipped on the wet stones. Splosh! The sacks tumbled into the water. By the time the man had picked them up, most of the salt had been washed away. "That's better," thought the donkey, as the man reloaded the half-empty sacks onto his bag, and he trotted on happily down the road. The following day, the merchant went back to the seashore to get more salt and loaded up the donkey once again. Now the donkey was very annoyed at having to carry another heavy load. So when they reached the river on their way home,
he remembered what had happened the day before and pretended to slip. Splash! The sacks of salt fell into the water. By the time man had hauled them out, the sacks were half empty again. Much to the donkey's delight, the merchant, who was no fool, soon guessed that the donkey had slipped on purpose this time, and he was very angry. So he came up with a plan to teach the lady creature a lesson. The next day, he took the donkey to the seashore again. But of this time, he loaded two large baskets of sponges onto his back. Of course, the sponges were very light, but by the time when they reached the river, the rough baskets were beginning to scratch the donkey's shoulder. I will pretend to slip again, thought the crafty creature. And whoops! He tripped the sponges into the river. To the donkey's surprise, the merchant did not get angry. He just picked up the sponges and put them back into the baskets. "Oh no!" grunted the donkey. As the basket filled up, the water-soaked sponges were so heavy, he had no choice but to struggle on home, carrying a load 10 times heavier than before.
The Aesop's moral is saying,
one solution does not fit all problems.
What is the meaning of hauled?
The meaning of hauled is pull or drag with effort or force. Another meaning of hauled is pull an attached trailer or carriage. one. And what is the meaning of sax?
The meaning of sax is a large bag made of a strong material such as hessian, thick paper or plastic, used for storing and carrying goods. And the sentence of sax is, the donkey was struggling to carry the loads of salt in sack. Friends, now you have learned two new word meanings today. Use it maximum during in your conversations. For new stories, new rhymes and word meanings, please check description and click the links. Please subscribe to our channel.
Hit the notification bell and press the like button until it reaches 1000 likes. See you tomorrow and keep